makes the night look dark? Who brings the color to my world? All I can see is black.
Not bad. Not bad.
Are you talking to me?
I guess so.
Thank you.
What are you singing?
I'm scared of the dark, so I just sang to distract myself.
I can't sing.
Can you dance?
No.
How about telling jokes?
No. I'm a very boring person, really.
That's okay. Sometimes I find myself boring too. I wonder how long it'll be.
It's been a long time.
What?
Nothing.
How come you're still awake?
I could ask you the same thing.
You didn't answer my question.
Well, because it isn't important.
How do you know it's not important if you don't even try to answer?
Because no one cares.
You're so selfish. I'm trying to imagine what you look like. We were probably in the same elevator together and I held the door open for you and you didn't even say thank you. Or we got off at the same level and you didn't even say goodbye.
All right. I'm writing a book.
Oh, come on, Mr. Selfish.
All right. It's about people living in the city. About how you can be surrounded by the press, millions of people, and still feel alone. Now your turn, Miss Generous.
I don't know. I just always stay awake late and don't do anything.
Me too.
Maybe it's because we're both scared of the dark.
Falling asleep in the dark makes you feel unsafe.
Exactly.
But people need the dark. You know, they need it to dream. To dream about a better life. Dream about being a better person.
Nothing's better than reality. Every minute I live is better than the last.
Depends on your reality. Mine sucks. I'd rather live in the dream.
You are living in a dream.
How so?
Just imagine you're lying in bed on the other side of the world.
You're broke. Your wife and children have just left you. You have cancer and you're about to die. Then you have this dream about being a talented writer. Talking to a girl next door during a blackout.
Mm-hmm.